guys, it's Max Family Cat with a very special guest here today. I am doing a collab with one of my best friends, Newt Buckwolf.
Wolfbuck. Meh. Go get her Telegram stickers, they're fabulous.
I'll put a few examples, probably right here. today we are going to be taste testing some gummy candy.
Delicious.
From that19.com. I will leave links into where I got them. Not where, but on. They look good.
I would say that you got them.
Yeah. Go check them out. They sell great stuff, very weird stuff, very spicy stuff. This isn't promoted. This is just, I like them a lot. I've been wanting to get something from them for quite a long time. And today we're going to be testing two things. We're going to be testing the small 9-piece sushi thing, whatever it is. And their gummy pizza, which is very fucking large. And it came in a bigger box than what it is, too. But that's because I ordered them. What would you like to test first? Since you are my guest.
Pizza, yo. This is America.
America. So we're gonna taste test this first. It's very oily, by the way. Like,
it has an odd consistency. It's almost as if it's made out of gummy stuff.
Oh, no wonder. Oh, yeah. Not sure if you guys can see on how shiny that is. It's very shiny.
I feel awesome to put your dick in me.
It's a kid friendly.
Okay. We have no pause because no one wants fur on our gummy stuff.
Okay. 1, 2, 3.
Mmm. Oh, that's really good.
There's a lot of flavor. I have no words. It's good.
Mm-hmm.
But it's weird.
It's like bubblegum. And beet.
Thunder, thunder, thunder,
thunder, thunder, thunder, thunder,
thunder,
thunder, thunder, thunder, thunder, thunder, thunder, thunder, thunder, thunder, thunder,
thunder, thunder, thunder, thunder, thunder. Kaiju Studios made my badge, and they're a really great friend of mine. But go commission her for art.
Yeah,
she's amazing.
Commission me. Let's try that pinky.
You want to try it?
I guess it's good.
What do you want to try first?
So you pick. I pick pizza. You pick pizza. Okay.
I want to try this.
Okay.
So we're going to take... Wait, I got to try milk. What's the name of it? Yes, I have the packages. I'm lame. It's not me, Grace.
These are like these, squishy little...
Ikura?
I don't know my sister. We have no idea what this is. It is a Japanese thing.
What okay. If it's like
just a dumb thing? Probably what it is.
Yes.
1, 2, 3.
Whoa. It's a little bit crunchier than I expected.
Mm.
It really doesn't have a lot of flavor.
Yeah. I can't pinpoint what that flavor is. I think it's just like a generic gummy flavor.
I don't know. It's sweet.
It's kind of fruity, but not really.
Very little. What do you want to taste next on the platter?
It almost tastes like lip gloss.
It kind of does. You took the words out of my mouth.
Let's try these are like little fish things.
They have marshmallow as the rice. And this is nigiri. It's kind of falling off.
It's nigiri.
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 1, 2, 3. The fish is very tough. But it's not real fish, obviously.
It's like a mango flavor.
It's good though. Mm-hmm. Did you eat it all?
Mm-hmm.
I just like took one bite of it.
That's what you're supposed to do with sushi. You put it all in your mouth.
Yeah, but this is a fucking marshmallow sushi and not real sushi. Yeah.
That hurts my feelings.
No!
Friend, no.
No! The fish is really chewy though. Like with the pizza, it isn't as chewy. It's very soft. Well, that is just very chewy.
I'm ready for the next one.
Where is spinach first?
Too fasty.
We also have a knife.
With each bite, you lose more subscribers.
1, 2, 3, 4. I'm losing so many subscribers now.
You don't even have that many subscribers.
You know what? You can leave.
You just gone into the negative subscriber count.
So we're gonna actually start splitting these two little boys right here. Which one do you
want? Which one?
Yeah.
Is that grape or something?
No, I think it's cola. Do you want to take the first bite?
No, you take the first bite of them because my mouth is like really numb. I have to go for a lot more.
Oh wow. Oh, that's cola flavor. Really sour. It's very sour. Isn't it?
Yeah, but
it's very good though. Also sorry about the background noise.
Thanks.
No!
That's my phone.
Okay, sorry, she had to pick a call. But anyways, I kind of want to try this.
Shouldn't we try the other?
Do you want to try the other one?
Yeah, let's try the other one first. We gotta do them in order.
Again, these are kind of like rolls. You just wrapped around marshmallow. The shape you want to basically try to get.
Nope, I'm sorry. All we do is first bite. My mouth is like 5 times.
Oh my god, it's so sticky. Tastes like one of mine. It's much sour than the other one. Ah. Oh my god. It's too sour for me. It's good. But
I'm not getting a lot of sour.
You aren't? Is this me?
I'd say the marshmallow kind of cancels it out.
I feel like I'm the only one taking the sour.
It's pretty good. Alright, let's try it.
That was the near degree.
There's like
the thing over here.
This little caviar thing.
That is the toy cookie.
So they just look like you just offended every Japanese person with that kind of sushi.
I know Japanese, but I can't say the sushi names and everything else.
Yeah.
By the way, these were the nigiris, and this was actually the California rolls. I'm tired. I don't know much better.
Let's try these.
1, 2, 3. It's very pretty. Look for me. You get hit by berry.
Once again, lip gloss.
I'm having another one. I like them. I think it's more like a liquid, but it's cola flavor. Oh no.
Oh, it's just one.
Wait. I can cut
it. Did you do that lady in the trap thing where we just cut like...
Yes, do it.
And then use a little. Okay, let's see if we can do it. Let's see, let's go. It's not working, I just bit it off. I'm super unromantic.
So keep this end.
Okay.
What again?
It's cola.
It's very cola-y. Cola-y. Again, sorry for the background.
It's pretty good.
I like it though. I like that we're just eating everything.
I'm also gonna do that.
And then we have this.
Doesn't represent anything.
No, no, maybe it does. It says it.
Damn it, I cannot. It's basically like a fruit thing with a gummy bear in it. Yugamashu.
That's what it is. There's a fucking gummy bear in the middle. It's just chilling.
Let's cut this thing.
You wanna cut it? I'm gonna show gummy bear murder. Oh, I did it on the lame side. Oh, no.
Maybe you should stop trying to throw off with the knife. I'm gonna start a fire.
Oh, it doesn't help when it comes apart.
Oh god. Well, we could just bite it.
You do it.
You want me to bite it?
Yeah, you
want
me to bite it? Okay. Bite it, daddy. Oh no! Demonetized.
I did a pretty good job of biting it.
Is it good?
Yeah. It's like,
I like that one.
The gummy bear is like a cherry to Princeton.
Definitely.
It's kind of like a watermelon ring.
It tastes nice! Tastes like something you just get in summer.
Like a cherry Capri Sun with watermelon?
Yes.
Yeah. Very similar.
I have like gummy stuff in the back of my teeth.
I feel sick and now I don't want to eat actual food anymore.
But I'm so hungry.
I'm not hungry anymore and I'll probably never eat again. With scent. Oh, might be in that food come back up.
There was like, how many calories is actually in that?
No, don't tell me.
This is all in total, by the way. Oh no, that's thin.
Oh, that's a lot, wasn't it?
No, I just didn't want to read it.
Okay.
Well, that's pretty much it. Go to VAT19, commission her work, look at Kaiju Studios' work. They make great fursuits. And usually I don't advertise people on my thing. So,
channel?
Both my channel and my stuff. By the way, guys, I will be showing you guys my cosplay wig that is coming at the end of the week. So you'll see an unboxing video of that and a review.
So,
yeah. Anyways, guys, click a like on that video, subscribe, leave a comment, and I'm also open for pursuit commissions and art commissions, so you can email me that, and you'll find the email in the description. Bye!
Alright.